flowers together.
Yeah.
You know, my dad left me when I was young, so I know it sucks, but what doesn't kill us makes us stronger, right?
Says the punk living in the shithole. Who are these clowns?
Kiss? You don't know who Kiss is?
No, never heard of them.
They look like idiots to me.
No, dude, these are four of the smartest guys who ever lived. They're these Jewish guys that grew up in New York, and they put on guitars and makeup to get girls, and all their songs are about fucking.
I'm listening.
Seriously, this song is called Love Gun, and it's about Paul Stanley's dick, and how this girl's gonna get some of his dick.
Cool. I didn't know Jews could sing like that.
No, they couldn't at the time. That's why they had to dress like clowns.
This got them girls?
Get this. They've been getting pussy nonstop for 30 years. They're probably fucking right now, and they're old dudes. They put makeup on, and it's all good.
No shit.
You pull the trigger of my eye. Love gun. See, Ronnie, his dick is the gun.